नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न न्यूज अपडेट। द रिजल्ट्स ऑफ द हाई स्कूल लिविंग सर्टिफिकेट एग्जामिनेशंस 2020 कंडक्टेड बाय द बोर्ड ऑफ सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन असम विल बी डिक्लेयर्ड ऑन जून 6। दिस वॉज अनाउंस्ड बाय असम एजुकेशन मिनिस्टर हेमंत विश्व शर्मा ड्यूरिंग ए प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस इन गुवाहाटी ऑन संडे। The body of a man who went missing in Tirap River in Jagun in Margarita of Tinsukia district was recovered on Sunday. The man identified as 42 years old Putol Karmakar fell to the river at Phulabari port on Friday and went missing. Assam Chief Minister Sarbananda Sonowal on Sunday visited the State Emergency Operations Center of Assam State Disaster Management Authority and took stock of the different early warning systems, databases, and emergency operations. At a time when COVID-19 positive cases increased to 1,272 in Assam, on Sunday, 22 more patients who were earlier infected by the virus have been discharged from the centers. Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia on Sunday said that it has sought an immediate center assistance of ₹5,000 crore to pay salaries to its employees and meet its expenses. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has appreciated the northeastern people for making business out of local produce and even daily wages helping people in the time of COVID-19 pandemic. A blood donation camp was attacked by miscreants in Agartala on Sunday. The blood donation camp was organized by Students Federation of India and Democratic Youth Federation of India at Ramnagar Girls School. Congress General Secretary Priyanka Gandhi on Sunday alleged the Shramik special trains were being ignored by the railways, due to which 40% were running late, many lost their way and 80 passengers died. Religious places and temples can open from June 8 onwards. The Kamakhya Temple Management Committee, however, has decided to keep the shrine closed till June 30. Committee officials informed that the decision was taken in the wake of rising COVID-19 cases in the state. As the entire world is fighting against COVID-19, scientists warn of more severe catastrophe in waiting now from chicken farms. It is feared that the real plague could wipe out half of the world's population. That's all from the Northeastern region. Reporting Govinda Karki, R Voice.